Have you ever seen a mushroom grow bag?
If you haven't, this is what that process looks like.
It all starts with our live mycelium injection. We're gonna inoculate each side of the bag and label it. Once we're done, we're just gonna let it sit. A few weeks later, we should see the bag start to colonize, and then we'll see the mushrooms actually start to grow. At this point, you wanna open up your bag and mist it once or twice a day. You should see your mushrooms start to grow rapidly.